Good evening and welcome to the Hill City Band and Choir Spring Concert. This is the Hill City High School Concert Band, and we have great set of selections for you tonight. But now to welcome this year's guest clinician, Mr. Dave Martinson is a professor up at Black Hill State University. He has been a wonderful mentor and a friend over the years, working with middle school, high school, college, and professionals as a performer and conductor for concert bands, jazz bands, and many more. Dave has been working with the band these past few weeks and will be conducting for us. The students have done a fantastic job responding to him, and he has pulled some wonderful music from them. Please welcome to the stage Mr. Dave Martinson.
Thank you. Not only is he a great band director, he's a great cornet player, too. I said, nice job, nice job. And it was very nice of Mr. Schaefer to invite me to come down here. I really appreciate that. And I've really enjoyed working with the students. Boy, they're sounding just really, really good tonight. There's no question about that. And I'm sure that'll continue on for the rest of the concert. And I just want to mention the fact that I've known Colton for quite a few years because we worked at Rushmore Music Camp together. So I actually knew him when he was a college student and was very impressed with him from the first time that I met him. And actually, like I said, you're very fortunate to have him here. I think he does a great job. And I think we've got some really good young band directors in the Black Hills right now. And it really makes me feel really good about the business, since that's occurring. And we'll go on. I'm going to do one more piece, and then I'll turn the band over to Mr. Schaefer again.
Thank you.
I do have one quick announcement before this one. Every concert so far this year, we have been featuring a different senior with a form of some sort of solo. And so this senior is, this is Mason's turn to be featured with a clarinet solo at the beginning. And I had to mention that before I forget. So this is his featured solo at the beginning here. At this time, I would like to acknowledge all of our honors and our seniors and different things that that have happened over this year. We had another great year for honor bands and honor festivals. We had over a dozen go and participate up in Spearfish, as well as over a dozen go down to Shadron to participate with the honor band down there. So if you were a participant of one of the honor bands, raise your hand so that we can see who all participated with those different things. They're not all raising their hand. I would also like to acknowledge those who received a superior at solo contest this year. We had 5 people who received superiors, so if you received a superior, go ahead and stand up, please. I'll get out of the way. And then the last things are our senior awards. We give out 3 different awards, one based on concert band and our skills and the skills that senior develops over the years with concert band. One is for jazz band and one is a musicianship award. And this year's John Philip Sousa Award, which is the concert band award, goes to Jordan Howe. The Louis Armstrong Jazz Award goes to Maya Hauser. And the Musicianship Award goes to Owen Vaughn. That being said, how I determine these awards, and I actually also do a senior scholarship that I give them at graduation, how I determine that is based on an application that has an essay that I then send out to a bunch of different people that read it for me and give me feedback, and I combine that with what I watch in the classroom. And I have never had those come back so equal across the board. And I was very impressed. I think all these seniors have pulled their weight and done an excellent job. And so as far as a senior scholarship goes, since we have the funds in our fundraising account, all of them will at graduation receive a portion of the scholarship this year.
Yeah. We wanted to say a quick thank you to Mr. Schaefer for always being so patient and kind with us, even though sometimes it's really frustrating. So thank you to that. On behalf of all the seniors, we got him a couple gifts. So here's this. Thanks, CJ. Come here.
And the second gift is also pertaining to keeping everybody under control.
That's we made you a little louder. You know, we didn't find out.
It's a megaphone.
This last piece is the reason for the title of the concert. It was composed by Randall Standridge, and it's got a very long story behind it. I did an abridged version of it, and it's I hope I can get through it all. It's these are the notes that Randall Standridge actually wrote about it, and it would make the program notes that I wrote in your program make a little bit more sense. In May of 2021, I was approached by Joe Glass of Salyards Middle School about a commission. Joe asked if I would be interested in a new commission, but that the circumstances were somewhat unusual. It is with his permission and the permission of the family involved that I am sharing these details. He told me about Nicole Crandall, a recent graduate from the high school that Joe's program feeds in, and it was his former student. Nicole had been battling a very aggressive form of brain cancer. She was 20 years old and had been moved into hospice care. To celebrate her, they have asked that I create a work in her honor. Illness is the thief of time. In spite of this, Nicole and her family had created a motto that they used to navigate this difficult time: choose joy. For those of you that may have been touched by cancer, either yourself or a loved one, I'm sure you can agree that we never know how much time we are given on this earth, but life events such as these can put a lot of things into perspective. To Joe, thank you for trusting me with this project. To Nicole and her family, thank you for reminding us that happiness can be a choice even in the face of incredible adversity. Even in the darkest clouds, there can be beauty and light, peace, love, and music. And those are the words of Randall Standridge about this piece that we're going to perform for you.
Thank you.
We'll have a brief time where the choir takes over, and then the band will rejoin for the final set where we will complete with two pieces together.
Be. From the valleys and from hills. Welcome to our spring concert. This is the Hill City Concert Choir. These students are the most amazing human beings ever. They're incredibly hard workers, and I am incredibly blessed to be their teacher. If you noticed, most of them are in the band, and so they are pulling double duty tonight. They have a double craft of singing and being able to play, and they do about a million things, and I am super lucky to be their teacher. Please look at the program notes for some info and notes about our pieces that we're about to sing. And yeah, please enjoy the rest of our program. Thank you.
Thank you.
At this time, I would like to honor my students for all of the amazing things that they have accomplished. And over the course of just 3 months, we have done an insane amount of music. And very quickly, I honored them at the Christmas concert, but I'd like to honor my Allstate singers. So she's coming. Oh, my Atlanta. Okay, so we'll start with the bass. Jordan Howe, my senior, is a bass for Allstate Choir, followed by Layla Williams, who is my tenor this year. And then Elizabeth Sutton, my alto, and Natasha Winter was my soprano for Allstate Choir. Yes. So following closely on the tails of an Allstate performance, they submitted auditions for the South Dakota Junior Honor Choir, which is the premier choir in South Dakota for 7th, 8th, and 9th graders. And then they also submitted auditions for the Shadron Honor Choir. And my Junior Honor Choir singers, she doesn't know I'm going to do this, but Jordan Dupre is actually in the band, and she made it into the South Dakota Junior Honor Choir. So Jordan Dupre and Layla Williams were my SD Junior Honor Choir singers. And then my Shadron singers were Elizabeth Sutton, Layla Williams, and Natasha Winter. And I would also like to acknowledge, I highly encouraged all of my singers to take a solo to contest this year, and every single one of them did. And two received superior ratings, all of the rest received excellent ratings, which was very good. Most of the time, this was the first time for most of them taking a solo to contest. And my two superior ratings were Natasha Winter and Allie Isaacson. And this morning, we had the privilege of having Dr. Jonathan Nero, who is the director of choral activities at BH, so Black Hill State University. He came down and clinicked and worked with my singers, and he just was really, really impressed. He said, "Wow, you guys have such a mature, beautiful, healthy sound." And he was really impressed with their overall ability, and I would just like to echo what he said. I'm super proud of these guys for all the work they've put in this year, and I just want to thank you for who you are. And they do 1,000 other things, and they choose to do choir because I hope they love it. I hope they love to sing, and it's a gift to be their teacher. So I have a few more awards that I'd like to give, but I will be presenting them at the Pops concert this year. And so, yeah, so thank you.
And we would like to thank Ms. Larson for being such an awesome director. We got you stuff. Here we go. So thank you so much. And also thank you to Mrs. Dupre for being our pianist. Yeah.
And as the sole remaining senior in choir this year, I also stood up earlier for the band. I just wanted to extend my thanks to Ms. Larson for working with me. I've had a crazy schedule this year. It's been inconvenient. So I'm very grateful for everything. And I would also like to extend that again to Mr. Schaefer. I appreciate your guys' work and all that you do. It does not go unnoticed, genuinely. Thank you.
I'll say one last thing. Sorry, one last thing. I like to call them my Hermione Grangers of my choir. If you know Harry Potter at all, you know that in one of the years, Hermione Granger uses a time turner to go back and take like multiple classes at once. And I have not one but two Hermione Grangers, and Jordan is my resident Hermione Granger and has been taking like two classes at once all year, and Natasha's doing that again. So they literally are putting in double duty, and my one soul senior is an absolute rock star. So. Big round of applause for Jordan. Woo.
I love the way. Solo.
I can do that. Right. Yeah. Allie, I'm
I think you all know the words to this one, but it's also printed in the program, so please join in singing whenever the choir joins in with us.
Thank you, everybody.
Can you take these?